really just connect with people very, very quickly. And it's just to do with, it's a little motivation thing, I suppose, as well, but the process, just enjoying the process and how there's people who are really successful, and they say that when they were coming up, that they had to monitor basically the people surround them and check their energy with those people and their individuals, because everyone within your circle is not there for the right reasons. There are people there just waiting to observe your downfall, or just waiting for you to basically fail at some point so they can kind of look on with a smug look on their faces. And I was just listening to someone on Instagram, basically, who's an entrepreneur, and she was saying she has to continue to discern and to monitor her circle. And it can be those so-called innocent people, those passive people who don't do anything. They don't say anything good, they don't say anything bad, but they're just kind of there. They're like those people who are purposeless. And it sounds really harsh, and this is probably going to offend some people, but there's people that we have around us who serve no purpose whatsoever in our lives. They're just there. They don't serve no purpose. They're not doing anything. And I say let the people go who need to go. So just been thinking about that and how you can't please anyone. Like sometimes we try to, I don't know, adapt our personalities or become a little bit like a chameleon so that we can make more sales, or so that we can sell this thing, or so that we can do something or sell something harder or make more money. But at the end of the day, not everyone is meant to buy what you want, what you're trying to sell to them. It's not for everyone. So I just wanted to kind of share that a little bit and just say that, because yeah, there's just so many people exposing themselves right now, and it's really interesting. It's really given me a kind of just a clarity and a peace in this situation, not to hate on the haters, just giving me a peace that purposeless people, it could be someone who just has no vision for their life. They're going to be a hindrance, they're going to be a distraction, and they need to go. It could be that simple. But yeah, so that's my little bit of motivational. If you are dealing with people like that, let them go. Let them expose themselves and go. Have a blessed day.